Hey students, it's your future favorite instructor here, and also the most humble instructor you'll ever meet, Ethan Howard, and I'm going to give you a quick rundown of how GIS 103 is going to work if you're taking it online. And so I'm going to upload a copy of the syllabus, and there's not a ton in there. You'll see the course objectives and things like that in there. This course is an introductory course to GIS and other spatial aspects to geospatial science. And the course is meant to introduce you to those topics and also meant to be fun, because I think people learn more when they are having fun. And so we're going to have a good time. Now, unfortunately, taking online, you won't get to experience everything we get to in lab. But just so you know, if you live in Klamath Falls and you want to attend lectures, those are going to be on Mondays from 11 to noon. And you'll also have a video uploaded of the lecture as well. But if you actually want to attend in person, that's perfectly fine. We're only limited to 20 students based on the computers. And so anytime that we do something on the computers, then I have to give those first come, first serve to the students who are taking the class in person. But if you want to join us at any time, let me know, and we're happy to have you. So taking the class online is going to be a little different. It does take a little bit of self-motivation. You will be receiving a link that tells you how to download the software. We are going to be using ArcGIS Pro. You will need to use a PC. And so if you don't have your own PC, you'll have to access one in the computer lab at OIT. That's perfectly fine. The ones in Owens 130 already have the software on them. But getting the software onto a Mac is very tricky. If you want to try that, you can try it. But Oregon Tech just doesn't have the resources to help you with that. It takes some workarounds and things like that. So it can be done, but it's extremely difficult. The way the class works grading wise is you will earn a possible 1,000 points over the course of the term. And so obviously if you earn 900 points and above, you'll have an A. 800 points and above would be 900 points would be a B, and so on. I tried to do it that way to make it easy for you to try to figure out where you're at scoring wise. 600 of those points is going to be scored based on your participation in lab, the lab work you do, and then what we call the trial by fires. And those are like a baby lab that'll be done on Wednesdays. So lectures will be Mondays. Wednesdays will be a trial by fire, which is a smaller lab where you'll follow along in a video, and then you'll submit to me your final product, and then we'll have labs on Tuesdays. And so as a web student, you'll see things show up a little bit later because I have to come home and record them and then post them to Canvas. And so they'll show up as a YouTube link in Canvas. You then go and watch it and follow along. And then I will tell you in the video how you get your points. And so pay attention to that. Sometimes you'll be submitting me something via email. Sometimes it'll be on Canvas. Sometimes you'll be just saving it in a folder, which you'll submit at the end of the term, several things at once. So don't get behind. I don't want the work to bury you guys. But if you stay on top of it, it's not too intensive. I think you guys will have fun and do fine with it. So that's all that comes to mind right now. And so you'll be seeing next week, you'll see the video for the lecture, you'll see a trial by fire, and the lab will all show up next week. Everything is going to be due. If you have to submit something, it's always due a week after I upload it. So I always give you guys a week to finish things. Don't wait till the very end, but that way you know if you see it, you still have some time. You have a full 7 days from when it shows up in Canvas. That's when I grade it. So you also see that we do have a midterm, and we will most likely have a final and a final project, and those are worth the other 400 points. So the midterm's 100 points. The final and the final project and the final exam are worth 300 combined. So if you have any questions, feel free to email me, and I will get back to you as soon as I can. I'm glad to have you guys.
You've taken your first step into a larger world.
So have a great weekend, and I will see you guys. Well, probably won't see you, but you'll be hearing from me next week with what's coming out. I hope this helps, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Laters on the Minjay.
Laters on the Minjay.